next time, stay at home.
You got to show the people there's still a right to win.
You deserve this.
I know if I sure
do. Get out of the car. No sudden move.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Your daughter now. I'm going to make you deep to die. I know you got me paid.
Get the richest price break. You got to choose your price. This is
next time.
Where you're going, man.
software that turns any empty, tedious meeting into an empty, tedious sales pitch. It's an electronic slideshow. Move up the food chain in your office and be a success.
I never went to college or had any formal training. No thank you, bring it software.
An incredible revolution in business thinking. Bullet points, the three words per page. And of course, graphic representations of data. Wow them with bar charts and bullet points. Avoid open discussions or icons. They're so 20th century. You'll steal the show with Wing It software. Make ideas simple.
It's Star Junction for a whole new generation. The internet generation finally has its own comedy at the Maginot Theater. WTF, a story of online love. It's set in cyberspace. Featuring two dorks, an underage girl, and a lonely pervert from Minneapolis that come together in a tale that will overclock your heart. Watch as the griefers battle the noobs and things get aggro. You'll be LMAOing, ROFL right up until you get POS. WTF, a tale of online love for a sexless, lonely, sleep-deprived generation. Now at the Maginot Theater.
R&B, baby. I bring you some soul. Because in this city, it's easy to lose your own.
Pull over, Rumble. You're tired now.
America can't stop gawking at directionless heiresses and debutante disasters on the hit CMT show, I'm Rich. Coming up next week on I'm Rich.
Fancy a pizza? So did rich financier John Fuskett. So he bought Italy. And everyone loves children, especially famous actress and singer Samantha Muldoon. Which is why she's taken to adopting a new one every day.
Really fucking annoying!
From mobile Kurt Simplex, who's bought every historical castle in England and burnt half of them down to raise the prices of the other half. Or maybe you want to be like Kerry McIntosh. This gorgeous model and multi-millionaireess got so bored of the airhead giants, she purchased the brain and had it installed in her rectum. These are all true stories, and we'll have thousands more like them next time on I'm Rich.
That's I'm Rich, only on CMT.
Easy.
This is Hong Kong Radio.
Hong Kong.
Hong Kong is about to freedom fly.
Yeah.
fun.
And it's been non-stop incredulity ever since. Now these two middle-aged British homosexuals are photographing themselves reenacting famous atrocities in history, dressed as gorillas. Once you see Hitler portrayed as a gorilla, it will explain the war in a way you never imagined. It is truly shocking. See their once-in-a-lifetime career showcase at the Nuka Museum. Psychology.
Get closer.